been writing a blog about how much you suck.
What's it called?
Whyyousuck.net.
The Right Kind of Wrong. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters March 14th.
The Right Kind of Wrong is a love story, but not at all your typical love story.
Your wife wrote that blog, right? My friends back home won't believe I met you.
The Right Kind of Wrong, well, it starts off as the wrong kind of right.
What does Leo think of all of this? Oh, he's still never read it.
Writing a blog does not make you a writer.
Next month, Random House is releasing Why You Suck, the book.
It's sort of hard for him to see his ex-wife starting this blog and then this book, seeing her career go when he feels like he was the writer all along.
Is this some weird calm before the storm? Before you really freak out?
Don't watch Julie on TV and want to kill yourself.
I never wanted to kill myself.
Hey, there's a wedding!
On a very fateful day, he meets this woman, Colette, who he decides right then and there is the love of his life.
I met someone.
That's fantastic! Where?
A wedding.
Whose?
Hers.
He is wholeheartedly convinced that this is the woman and he hopes to become the right kind of wrong.
Granted, there are obstacles.
It's like a fairy tale.
What the hell is she thinking?
Your mom thinks you rushed into this.
I'm sorry, who are you?
You want to get a coffee sometime?
This is my wedding.
We all have baggage.
Leo is bold, he's brash, brilliant.
That guy just hit on my wife! Darn it!
We root for him. We want him to actually succeed.
He sets out to win her away from her nice new husband. And I, as the mother of the bride, help him out for some reason.
What you did was superficial as hell. But it took balls.
She runs that weird tour company.
I've heard these are actually cool.
Well, it actually doesn't matter because she's actually married.
Everyone's equally flawed in a way that makes them equally human.
He doesn't deserve you.
You know nothing about Danny.
Let's get the tour started.
What about him?
He's afraid of heights. There's a hilarious chapter about it in a book I'm reading.
I love that it's not black and white. There is no perfect choice.
This isn't a broad comedy, and yet it's extremely funny.
This particular voyage is a tremendous amount of fun.
This stems from what? A snap judgment based on physical attraction to a married woman you don't know.
And that snap judgment totally stands.
We're all wrong for someone.
The Right Kind of Wrong. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters, March 14th.